Sikhi Mahaan, the greatness of Sikhism. Sikh kaum, ek vilakhan kaum. Sikh itihas, ek vilakhan itihas. Sikh tarm, ek vilakhan tarm. Sikh siddhant, vilakhan siddhant. Sikh virsa, ek vilakhan virsa. Sikh maryada, vilakhan maryada. Shri Guru Granth Sahib, ek vilakhan swaroop. Shri Harmandir Sahib, ek vilakhan teerth sthan. Par kivein, eh sab tark sahit vistar naal janan layi dekho. Sikh qaum di virasat de kuch chunwe mahan falsafe jo eh sabit kar denge ki sari Sikh virasat hi vilakhan hai ate ise sachai de aadhar te hun videshi lok vi Sikhi tarn karn vich fakhr mehsoos karn lag paye han.
I'm an American and I'm proud to be a Sikh.
I am proud to be a Sikh.
Waheguru ji ka khalsa, waheguru ji ki fateh.
I am from Mexico and I am proud to be a Sikh.
Waheguru ji ka khalsa, waheguru ji ki fateh.
I am proud to be a Sikh.
Waheguru ji ka khalsa, waheguru ji ki fateh.
Tan dan Ramdas Guru jin siriya tene swariya.
Yes, I'm very happy being a Sikh.
But as far as tying the turban and dressing up, I take a lot of pride in it.
Each day when we tie our turban, it reminds us that our head belongs to the Guru and to God.
And that's the choice you can make. One way, it's simple. Walk out and be among the millions. The Chinese, the Americans, the Europeans, Africans, they don't wear turban. But if you want to be a Sikh, you take that little bit of cloth, put it on, and look at yourself in the mirror. What do you see? You see a Sikh. You see a Singh, of a Guru Gobind Singh. Now you're something special. You've got a radiance. You've got a history, something you can be proud of.
If the turban is removed, if the hair is cut, then who are we? We've got nothing that establishes us, that connects us to our Guru.
Sikhism emphasizes the direct connection, the personal connection with God or the universe or whatever you want to call it.
I'm from Mexico and I'm proud to be a Sikh.
I'm from America and I'm proud to be a Sikh.
I am a Sikh by my soul's choice.
I'm a Sikh by choice and not by any compulsion.
I am from Mexico and I'm proud to be a Sikh.
I'm Spanish and I'm proud to be a Sikh.
Waheguru ji ka khalsa, waheguru ji ki fateh.
I walk around in America in full bana.
It's a pure lifestyle.
I am extremely proud and extremely happy to be a Sikh.
Be a unique person, not just be a face in the crowd.
I'll do roti seva. You know, I'm making langar now.
We go to the Golden Temple and do seva in the morning.
It's nice to stand out.
It's better when you stand out. It's like everywhere I go now, I stand out.
Ek Omkar Satnam
Kartapurk Nirbal
Nirver Akal Murat
Ajuni Sebang
Gurprasad Jap
Ad Sach Jugad Sach
Hadi Sach
Nanak Hosi Bi Sach
I'm a Sikh by choice, not by compulsion. I took Amrit on my own.
I am a Sikh by choice, not by compulsion.
I am a Sikh by choice 100%.
I am a Sikh by choice, not by any compulsion.
I think that all Sikhs should be proud of their religion, as it is the only universal religion.
I am proud to be a Sikh, and I want every other Sikh to be proud of their religion, because it is the only universal religion.
And I'm proud to be a Sikh, and I love being a Sikh, and it's a great religion.
I feel good when I sit and chant Gurbani.
Guru Ramdas.
Sasra ko saranai.
Wake up! And keep up.
Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
Lihaza Pai Sikho, Tuhanu bhi apne Sikh hon te maan mehsoos karna chahida hai. Kyunki Tuhanu ta Sikhi vaise vich mili hai.
Is film to ilawa, saadi kise vi hor durlab itihasik film di VCD, DVD, jaan shabdaan di CD cassette haasil karan de chaawan sajan, har VCD ate DVD naal dite gaye numbera rahi, sanu kadi vi sampark kar sakte han.